What was the incident of the statues?
It was an incident that occurred in the late 4th century, and it was one of the events in the life of Saint John Chrysostom. Saint John Chrysostom was from Antioch, and he was a young priest at the time, and this was one of the events that helped earn him his nickname, Chrysostomos, which means the golden-mouthed. What happened was that a group of angry tax protesters went on a rampage in Antioch. It was kind of the Antiochian equivalent of the Boston Tea Party. And what happened was the tax protesters were so angry that they tore down the statues of the emperor and the late empress and dragged them through the street. They also vandalized a local government official's house and generally went kind of wild. Well, after they'd got the anger out of their system, they realized they may have seriously annoyed the emperor, who did not like his statue being torn down and his the late empress's statue being torn down and humiliated and dragged through the streets. So everyone became really afraid, and they didn't know what the emperor was going to do, and a series of executions began. And rumors started going around that the emperor was so enraged that he was going to have the city entirely destroyed with its inhabitants. So the local bishop, a man named Flavian, went on an emergency embassy to the emperor to try to convince him to spare the city. While he was gone, Saint John Chrysostom preached a famous series of sermons. In this series of sermons, he tried to comfort the population, he tried to give them hope, and he tried to prepare them to meet their maker in case Flavius's mission failed. So this famous series of sermons on the incident of the statues was one of the things that cemented his reputation as a golden-mouthed preacher. Eventually, everything ended well because Flavian returned to the city and announced that the emperor had actually wept when he heard the appeal that Flavian made to him on behalf of the Antiochians. It's suspected, although we don't know this for sure, that Saint John Chrysostom may have actually prepared the appeal that Flavian delivered to the emperor. In any event, it shows both the virtuosity of Saint John Chrysostom as a preacher and the fact that if there are two things that are certain in the world, it's death and taxes.